Play of the game.
Hello, everyone. This is Levont here, and we are back in Dead Space, and we gotta go stop Strauss. That much is certain. He's gone insane. Alright, but before anything else, let's take a look at our ammo capabilities. Yeah, we use the pulse rifle. And I'll patch myself up before we go. Still doing okay on the ammo, on the pulse rounds ammo, but I think I'm gonna have to swap them. Okay.
Attention shift workers, your work practices are being monitored at all times. You show pride in your work.
Easy disposal. And let's use the power node, see what we get in here. Oh, this place actually looks relatively clean. So what did I have a bit too much of stasis. Well, let's see what else I pick up. Ooh, I'm a power node. Schematic. Oh, advanced suit. I'll definitely need that one. Let's use that and grab this gold semiconductor. And then I guess we are effectively geared. Now where was the store? Actually, I'm gonna go backtrack to see if there's a store so I can offload some of this stuff. it'll at least help me out in the longer run. No.
Isaac, tell her.
No, get off. Off. Off, Strauss.
Oh, God.
Why did you do it, Strauss?
Oh. Let's see what he has to say.
Alexis, if you get this, I love you. I would never do anything to hurt you or our son. After the sessions, I keep seeing you, but you're so mad, so angry. And you're scaring me. I want you to stop. Don't listen to me. Please come to me.
Dear Lord, you... There was this wife that you saw. I don't know if that explains it. Or at least explains enough to... Definitely 4,000. That's awesome. 550. 10,000. Actually, selling the big ones might be enough. Right. I'm gonna be out of heals and storage for the time being, but. Defense and inventory increase might be worth it, including the stasis recharge reduction. And ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Advanced Suit Isaac. Model version 2. Ooh, that actually looks streamlined. Streamlined at its best. Alright, so, that being said, let's see how much ammo we actually have now. What ammo? A space. Whoa. Okay, We could definitely pick a lot of stuff up. Actually, I might go back for the bench. Alright. Actually, yeah, why not? I might as well go back for the bench. It's like near, it's fairly nearby anyways. Why I didn't steal in the first place. Oh, and a power node. Okay. That's good. That's definitely good. Alright, right, right. Okay, backtracking. Headed all the way back to the beginning of this area. Hmm? Oh, I forgot that one is. I got that here. And then we should be okay. Okay, what? Okay. Alright. Objective. Alright. Here we go. Back to where we were. Thankfully, there's no, like, if you pass an area once, you don't have to do it again. Or at least kill the monsters again. I wonder if they changed that out in the Dead Space 3. It'd be interesting if they did. If anyone knows, leave a comment in the comment section below on that. But I would definitely play it if it was on Steam. What? I thought I... Okay, maybe I spoke too soon. I never really took the time to look here when I was before, since I was fighting the Necromorphs, but this is a huge mining operation. Dang. Okay. Well, here we go. Okay. Hello, you. You came and said hello. You definitely came by and said hello. Not that I don't mind it, but I don't want you to say hello. That's actually been a long time.
On your long
reading
number 438642. I've been selected
for a special secret mission. Demented systems mission. I hope I can do them proud. Hold me, praise. So a special mission. And
ultimate.
Okay, so.
Attention, ship workers. All persons are subject to search upon exiting the mines. Mineral resources, precious or otherwise, will be confiscated.
Dang, this is a very strict mine as well. Can't even keep the minerals. Although it's understandable. You are working for them after all. Okay. Okay, I got swarmed. That was not fun. Alright. How to deal with swarmers. Actually. And say hello. No! Dang it! Anything else? Oh, here we go.
Attention, ship workers. All persons are subject to search upon exiting the mines. Mineral resources, precious or otherwise, will be confiscated.
Right, here we go. Now, where will they? Oh, hello there. Come on, dial. Ooh, that was one crazy. You, I don't like you, and neither do I like you. Okay.
Whoa!
No! Okay. No, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 get off. Up, 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 up.
Because you are my everything.
Oh.
And if I let you go.
Hey?
Okay, nothing left.
What?
Step 4. Acceptance. Now you're ready to finish this.
Huh? Oh, I think I understand. Okay, so those were the steps that Strauss was talking about, minus the drill in the eye, but it's essentially dealing with a guilt. Oh, that makes a lot more sense than Strauss's idea. Stabs everyone in the eye. Bleh. Apparently I'm ready to end everything. That being said, I think I might need to... I'm not sure if I need to carry everything. But... let's at least save it here. Depending on how this, what happens in the next area, I might, if it ends up being the final fight, okay, I guess not. Chapter 12. Okay, so... God, that looks menacing. Wait. Oh, okay, good.
Isaac, over here. Looks like the mechanic was dragged away before he could finish fixing this.
Strauss is dead, Ellie.
Well, I'm not sorry about that.
On the upside, you got a new eye patch.
So what happens now? I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
Strauss couldn't lead us to the marker. He was running away from his guilt.
What about you?
I'm not running anymore. I know what I have to do. Well, this drill's a stroke of good luck, finally. Why don't you get up to the cab to try to get it started? I'll look for the other power cell.
How about giving her a red pack at least?
All right. See what I can do from up here.
Give her a med pack. Well. Well, and on that note. All right. There's another one. Whoa, those are minefields. Which one can I hit to trigger off the rest? Well, I could get... Okay, guess not. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, reusability. Dang it. And let's get rid of that one. Alright. Okay. I have to go back that way, but what is this? Oh! There's a power cell. Okay, so before we actually put this in, let's make sure I didn't forget anything. And that would be a good reason. Money. Anything else? Because it looks like I'm going to be following Ellie. Alright. Oh, here we go. So what's this?
Hey, what did you do? I just lost the control holograms.
Yeah, the circuit junction just shorted out. I'll have to find another one.
Well, it's standard. There should be another one around here somewhere.
I'll look. Any luck up there?
Well, no. Not now.
Right.
Alright. Well, let's load. Let's see if we can't get everything we can find here. Because I'm pretty sure as hell we're not going to be coming back. Stasis, we'll need that. Money. And a lot of it. So, let's see, I'm going to have to cross. Get in here without Ellie saying something on it. That's my million-dollar question. Let me reload that. All right. And I think I will call it for now. So let's head back up here. Thank you for watching this video. If you like what you saw, throw this video a like, and if you want to see more contents like this, subscribe to my channel. Until then, I'll see you in the next video.